So when I got here, I was a little surprised. I thought that I was coming to a utopia where African American people who look like me, were always treating each other in a respectful manner, celebrating each other. And when I got here, I saw some of that, but I also saw areas for or incidents where people who identified as gay, lesbian, bisexual, transgender, questioning queer, intersex were being mistreated.